deathmatch. Subdue all threats. This is your time to shine. Recon, switch to the field.
I don't know who's who.
Enemy's got a glide bomb incoming.
What is going on? What is this? What is going on? Man, this is sweet. Oh well. All right. Look at that. It's like an alien. Okay, we're gonna get the gold skin for the STG-44.
Hostile recon in the air. Spies.
That counts as a long shot? Okay. How the fuck don't you die?
Control zone is ours. Hostile recon.
Distract them a little bit. With a fire, a little bit of dead, okay. That'll work. He's like, man, this guy sucks. All he's doing is trying to get this one shot in this cheesy little area, and which I am, but it's for the skin. I'd much rather be up in the face with the Type 100. But that's why I left the long shot. Oh yeah. I think we just got it. Yeah, the gold! Alright, well there we go. Alright, let's go check out this gold skin. What is this? Okay. Okay, one more time. Is that his eye? Oh my god. Let's check out this skin. Okay, these are the last two. And then everything else is done. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. And then... finally got the gold, legit way. Looks pretty cool. I have to reconfigure everything because I've been messing with the attachments just to get the different skins. But yeah, here's the gold STG. Kind of excited for it. But man, I don't know if I'd want to get gold for every single gun. I can't imagine the time it takes to do that. But I guess if you play every day, that's something to do. But I play a few times a week, so the gold gun's pretty cool for me. All right, well, thanks a lot for watching. Take care and have a good day.
A few moments later.
Nice. Spawn right in front of me. I guess that's pretty consistent. Good to be consistent.
Closing with Charlie. Enemy bombers!
No. Man, the stun grenade.
I'd rather let my gun.
That's right. Distraction.
Molotov.
Oh man. I have no idea where I'm shooting. I have no Oh my god. This is something else. This is fun though. I can see why people like this one. This is good. Ugh! Come on. Come on, yeah, here we go. Oh, I was trying to duck. More invisible people. This is usually what happens, but with like 10 people, and there's just stuff flying everywhere. This is basically it, but on a small map. Not a small map.
Securing Able.
A small amount of people. 4-on-4? Never seen it. But then again, only played it for like a day. Not even, just some rounds today. Nice. Visible. That's a win. Here's a shipment match. It's actual 7-on-7. Not like the 4-on-4 earlier. So let's try to get a win. This game in a nutshell is run, shoot, die, repeat. That's basically what it is. Still fun though. I like Vanguard.
Hold on to it. Friendly fire.
That's what I think of people hiding behind
friendly
doors.
Sending a glide bomb. Recon mission. Ready for target. Recon airborne. Under. Look, my gun.
Okay, let's get a glide bomb.
Recon.
Come on, let's. Oh my god, I missed. Imagine aim assist glide bomb. Sometimes the play of the games are kind of so random. Oh, I didn't even vote. There you go. Sometimes they're so random. I don't understand how they're rated. Like, all I saw was a double kill with that one. Oh, let's put a jammer up right here. It's like the whole map. It is the whole map. No one's gonna know where it is.
They're taking Charlie!
Except for that person.
They're taking Charlie! Charlie is lost. Allied for the bombing run. Incoming. Triple kill. I'd rather look my... Cable. I'd rather look my gun.
Oh, no. Where's my gun?
Spanker.
No! Why don't I switch? You just spawn and then
closing with Charlie
right behind you.
All objectives secure. Dig in.
This level's really good for leveling up your weapons though. So I don't even care. I'm dying. It's fine. I should be leveling up this weapon.
Few moments later.
Nice. I'm glad all the patches are done. They fixed everything up. It's pretty good. Okay, this is what's been happening when I play Shipment. And DOS House. The Ship House. Oh, there we go. This keeps happening. I guess Warzone's coming out soon.